to be here in the big house. And so may I say, go blue. I thought I'd go for the cheap applause line to start things off.
What deliverables are you going to go for after this trip to achieve it? And, señor presidente Piñera, ¿qué contenido tendría que tener esta
alianza? Mr. President Piñera, what is the content of this partnership so as to meet the goals of the region?
Well, with respect to Libya, obviously the situation is evolving on the ground.
When I heard the voice of the Lord saying, whom shall I send? And who will go for us? And I said, here I am.
So, as problems go for cities, this is probably not a bad problem to have because it means the city is growing and attracting new businesses and new energy.
I think also go for the positive role models.
I won't go for that.
If Iran decides to go for a nuclear weapon, that is to actually manufacture the weapon, then it will take them about a year.
So that's kind of how things go for me, but
I'm just saying you could go for number one.
And we're going to go for a three-peat. Or even if they're going to a four-year university, you can go for 2 years first and then transfer to get your four-year degree, and you've just cut the amount of tuition and potential debt you've got in half. Now, right here on the Wolfson campus and on all the Miami-Dade campuses, you can go for a free one-on-one session where a trained expert can walk you through the process and answer any questions you have and then help you sign up for healthcare right there and then.